Today, a little bit of a different topic than what you're probably used to, but I have had a chance to check out some new binoculars. These are made by TRACT. These are 12.5x50. They are phenomenal. They've got shot glass in them. They've also got the ED lens. So the light transmission, the clarity, the color, everything is perfect. It just pops. Now, I've had a lot of different brands of binoculars over the years. I've never been willing to spend, you know, $2,000-$3,000 on binoculars, but the price point on these, certainly affordable for the average working guy. On top of the binoculars, we also got a couple other things. One is this quick release. So we'll show you how to put this on real quick, but it's really simple, and it allows you to just pop these on here, and then you can put them on the other piece, which is a pan head. This thing is super smooth. We're going to get on the bench here in just a few minutes and kind of show you the features of these things. This combo setup right here makes for a really nice setup. And then, of course, quarter 20, it's going to fit most bipod adapters out there. So you're going to be covered there. So we have the opportunity to get out to the range. We've been spotting shots with these things. We've looked across canyons. And then to sort of follow everything up, we went out to a wildlife refuge and just started looking across long distances, looking at birds, looking at the colors, looking at, and it was kind of a cloudy day. You know, the wife and son, they were looking through them. One of the things that surprised me about these is how close you could focus on some stuff. And we were looking at stuff that was 20 feet away, like this bullfrog. Now, this photograph was actually taken with an iPhone through the TRACT binoculars. The glass quality, the color, everything pops so nice in these. I'm hooked on these things. So let's get on the bench here real quick and see what some of these cool functions are on this little setup here that we've got, and talk about some of the features on the binocular and where you can get all this stuff. Let's get on the bench and take a look. So first off, this has got really nice multi-position eye cups. It also has a locking diopler ring here, so once you get it locked into place, it's not going to move on you, but it's very adjustable, nice and smooth. The focus on this is really, really smooth, and you can just really dial this in to it. It works really, really well. So this is the rapid release here. You can see on the front right here, there's just a little spring tab here. You just push it. It comes right off. So your quick release mounts right onto the pan head here. It has a locking button, so you just push that in, slide this in, let it go, and now it can't come out, which makes it really, really handy. That way, if you happen to leave something loose, it's not going to fall off, and then you can just lock that down there. On your pan head, you've got a very smooth operation for panning left and right. If you get it where you want it, you can just lock that down. Also, for panning up and down, this is a very slow, smooth operation here. So it's not going to be all jerky, and it's going to be real easy just to get that set right where you want it. Nice big knob, lock that down, just like that. On the front of binoculars, you've got your little cover screw that just a little cover plate that just pops right off, and then this comes with your kit for the rapid release. All this does is screw in its place, and it's got a nice little rubber washer here, and that rubber washer just allows you to adjust it to where it's just perfectly aligned through the center of the binocular. That way you can easily slide this back up through, and it just locks, and this is, again, got just a little bit of a spring tension to it, so you can just pick it up and not have to worry about it at all. So then this whole assembly just simply locks back into your tripod. So it's pretty nice, and you can just pick this whole thing up by the, with the tripod and everything, and move it, walk around, you know, pan everything, adjust, whatever you need to do. It works really good. I think anybody who picks up a pair of these is going to be thoroughly impressed with the quality of just the image, the colors, all that stuff. And TRACT's got excellent glass. Anybody out there who owns a TRACT knows that. You know, it's got the nice covers on here, comes with the strap, real nice little cleaning cloth, all that stuff. well boxed. So I thought I'd share this because, you know, if I compared these to other binoculars that sell for, you know, $2,000, $2,500, I can't tell the difference. I really can't. And you can get these here. Well, I'll link it below so you can see the price for yourself, but under $1,000 for sure. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Hope it's not too long for you. And we'll see you next time. We've got another scope coming up also from TRACT that we're very impressed with that I think you guys are going to like. So anyways, see you next time. Thanks for watching.